Good morning. It is Thursday. It's a beautiful day because all the snow melted. Taylor's lifting in the gym right now, so we're just gonna go see how he's doing in here.
I am flesh and I am bone. Rise up, ting ting, like glitter and gold. I got fire in my soul. Rise up, ting ting, like glitter.
I legitimately didn't know that he was already vlogging in there, so I guess I'm not needed.
Check out this new shed that Taylor built. This is where he's been doing his woodworking.
Cause another kind of major life update that we didn't get around to touching on in the last one is that my sister and her boyfriend Buzz are living with us right now, and she is an online virtual teacher, so we can't really be like sanding and like table sawing in the basement anymore. That's where he was doing the woodworking. We've always wanted to build like a separate space because we don't want him cutting wood like in our house. So that just like gave us the push to
build this beauty.
So today I'm jumping. I believe Taylor's hurdling. I'm going to do my yoga, do some mobilizing. We'll have some lunch and then we will head to practice.
Walk in the middle of spring.
Hello.
Do you talk to the animals? Do you hold their lives from a string? Do you ponder the manner of things? In the dark, the dark, the dark, the dark.
Y'all just lounging before practice?
Lounge. This isn't lounging.
This is not lounging. This is life or death. If you know, you know.
Last one. Hello. Okay, we are at the track now, as you can see, or the ice rink. So today's schedule is a warm-up, and then we're gonna do, for myself, I'm gonna do just some hurdle drills and then just a couple easy runs over three hurdles, just because I'm in my recovery week. And then Care has got some run throughs and some takeoff drills and a couple jumps. So yeah, we're gonna start warming up soon when everybody gets here, and then yeah, we'll see you guys after.
I am flesh and I am bone. All right, ding, ding, like little man. You're asking for, and everybody in the front room's tripping out. You left your bottle at the door. Cause everybody in the back room's spinning out. You don't remember what you're asking for, and everybody in the front room's tripping out. You left your bottle at the door.
Yeah.
faster than a hairpin trigger. Don't you say, don't you say it. Don't say, don't you say it. One breath, it'll just break it. So shut your mouth and run me like a river.
Is the end of practice. Good day, I think, for myself. For you?
You can speak for both of us. I had a good day as well.
Body felt good. Warm up went well. Hurdle drills felt good. Just working on getting quicker feet in between the hurdles. And that was the focus for the whole day. I didn't have that many reps. And then just a little bit of plyos after. And yeah, you already saw my lift. So I already lifted. So that's it for me today. Care did
approach runs for the first time since the summer, and then we did a hop, hop, step, jump drill, which is probably one of the harder triple jump drills in my opinion, but I really like it, so we did that, and then we finished off with just a couple jumps, and I'm really happy with how everything felt. I had a really good day. I'm feeling really strong, really bouncy, and just happy overall with the way things are going.
Yeah, so Kara's gonna lift when we get home, and then just dinner and stuff, so I think that's the end of the vlog. So thanks for watching all the way to the end, and tomorrow I have some pole vault and some discus, so maybe I'll film some of that, and then we have a plan to do our speed endurance in just like a town close to London. They have like a 200 meter track, and I put air quotations around track because it's not actually like Mondo. It's just like two lanes of like a rubberized surface. We're just gonna do like longer runs there. It can't be like super fast because it's just open to the public, but they're just gonna be longer, stronger runs. And so that's gonna happen on Saturday. And yeah, so thanks again, and we hope you have a good one. Bye.